Netherrack Annihilator. The bottom two blocks are somewhat arguable, as well as the top two, so I'm only counting that those as half blocks basically, so you get about 18 usable blocks in height with this machine, which is again fairly compact. Gonna show it at some point, maybe. Then we have like the regular machine, you only get 12 blocks out of it in the Nether, so yeah, it's a fairly decent difference here. Let's like fire at once. This is a bigger tunnel bore, but this one is more interesting for stone than for Netherrack, because for Netherrack you can just do what I did at the bottom and offset them. Let's go for the regular design. Here you can see the how the floor is meant to be, but you usually have like some lower blast resistant stuff, so you don't end up with a floor like this. This gives you an 8 high room, if you take out these couple blocks, that's fairly easy. And yeah, this is the same thing like in that Netherrack there. It's not the fastest activation, but it works, and that's what counts, I suppose. And one more thing. This one. This one gives about 9 blocks high in stone, but you get a rougher floor. Like, it's fairly open, but it's not perfectly open. You can see here, like, about 9 blocks. You still have holes in the ceiling, so maybe you could tear that out too. But, well, let's look at the fire sequence. Yeah, that's why the floor is a bit rougher. And it alternates using these pistons up here, so it's not as rough as one would expect, but it's still fairly rough. This could be cleaned up, actually. It's fairly easy. I could take out this slime block, and one out of these. Then I could have, like, these closer together, the dupers. I could do that throughout the whole machine, and then this would actually make sense, because you would get a slightly, only slightly worse than that floor than this one. And if you have that result, then you actually have a 9 high room out of a simple tunnel bore. Without any difficult changes, like these are 3 blocks per duper that are easy to add. Yeah, I will maybe make some more videos about these if I get around to, but most likely not. At least for this one is just a curiosity.